Okay. What's up, fam? Yeah, today I'm not doing a review for that song, but we have something fresh from Sheffy 187 and TAP. I've been waiting on this song like for some days now, and it's finally out. The title of the song is called Chinja Insaka. Well, I wanna listen with you guys. Yeah, you know how it goes. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the subscribe button, and turn on the notifications. Well, let's listen to the song and then we talk as the song goes by. Yeah. Here you go.
Digital Wax Records. Breakdown. TMP. Chef 187. Let's go. Digital Wax. Ndeo mfwechi mwela confidence mumu tende. Pump up the best speaker dance mumu tende. Baggy jeans same size na ifuala wengi. Cargo ni same label na ifuala mwembe. Versace, yose, nolo na kufita. My girl complains at mano ya machita. Ati amchiki ni pesa na ibika. Handsome nigga domu mano na divipa. Mami take a chill pill. We were quite Lucy Lou, Moody Kill Bill. My flow be the ish, go the fire, you deal. I means not it while until I'm ill. Gafia filo. You can't beat them, join them, bafiwa. Chinjin saka, wingin the shele, fin the saka, let's go.
Okay, I'll pause for a bit as I talk about TAP. As you have recently heard, if you haven't heard the song, first of all, it's on my channel. You can find it. The song TAP was featured in Kiss B Sai Baba. Yeah, the song is titled No Way. TAP really killed the beat, and I just can't wait to listen to him in this particular song. As you know, Sheffy and TAP, it's a very bad collabo, as in bad. It's an explosive, so we're waiting on it, and yeah, let's listen. I think it's gonna be good. Sheffy's just did his verse.
It's a doozy.
TAP is
it's
now
a doozy in song for Mbilapa. Ngomunko yonebo nimbilapa. Rapu bali ne puile nimbilapa. Ale ipusha tinani wimbilapa. Ipusha kopansaka. Ni masaka nevo lionse nasaka. Na imba fe six apa sofa. Wakrapa ngolengu mfwa sofwa. Ngamushi no area ni no go. Naked mami mubedi ni go for. Napandu kanga Jordan logo. I got the keys, mwebe kaled leta loco. Whoa, Gafiakana, fiakana. You can't beat them, join a fia satan. Chinjen saka, mengin deshele finde saka wo. Chinjen saka, mengin deshele finde saka wo.
Cheers.
Okay. I feel like Sheffy's verse came a bit earlier than expected. I want to take you back a bit because I think TAP came in with the words Chinjensaka, Ngafiaka, Nashansha, Nichiwa. Sheffy also had something to do with that. I want to listen again. I don't think it's a bad idea. Let's listen together. So.
Let's go.
They on for chimwe la confidence momo tende. Pump up the bass, make a dance momo tende. Baggy jeans same size, nae fala wenge. Ha, go the same level, nae fala mwembe. Versace,
Buzz.
Nolo na kufita, my girl complains that mano ya matita. Ati am chiki, ni pesa na ibika. Handsome nigga, domo mano na divipa. Mami take a chill pill. We were quite Lucy Loom with the kill bill. My flow be the ish, go the fire till. I means not the law alone till I'm ill. Gafia filo, fia filo. Gafia filo, fia filo. Gafia filo, fia filo. You can't pick them, join them, bafiwa. Change and saka, wingin,
this is what I was looking for.
Saka, let's go. Change and saka, winging the sheriff in the saka, let's go. It's a doozy, it's a doozy song for me lapa.
You know, it takes a lot of time for you to realize the metaphors and the lyrical content of TP's verses. So I really take my time when I'm listening to TP's songs for me to get what he's really trying to talk about, because he plays with those words and I don't know, he's got something that Zambians don't really get. You get, he really talks about so many things in songs. Okay, in short, he's got a very good word play. He plays well with the words and the metaphors and everything. That's why I take my time when listening to TP. I think this guy is awesome. He's the Zambian hip hop and is way underrated as people think. He's good, very, very good.
Gomunko yo nebo nimbilapa. Rapu balile puile nimbilapa. Alei pusha.